to participate in the college and high school courses, knowing that those credits are earned at the level of college work, they go on a college transcript, that's a true enrichment.
Our district most recently had the greatest growth in our entire intermediate unit of 27 schools connected to our high school performance profile. And I have to believe, and I'd definitely like to think, that our affiliation with the University of Pittsburgh, and again, that focus on rigor in the classroom and relevance in coursework, really went a long way to, again, promoting our district's success.
To give my kids the chance to be a college student for 40 minutes, to me, that outweighs anything else, is that they get the experience at, you know, in the safety of their high school environment.
It kind of gives them the edge as they go into college. Some of our students will actually be a second semester freshman when they enter college because of the college and high school classes that we offer.
The feedback is generally, I was very prepared, I was ready to be a college student, I was ready to attend a university and be a part of those classes.
From a teacher perspective as well, there's that network of support, of peer support, of colleague interaction, of workshop and training.
It's fun for me because I get to leave behind the high school teacher and I get to be a, you know, pseudo college professor for 40 minutes every day.
We have a lot of fun in the class. We do a lot of different experiments and studies, and you know, we take a trip to Pitt.
It's not as if the University of Pittsburgh just throws these courses at us and collects a tuition or stipend from our students. They're there all along the way.
They work with us individually, they work us in large groups to make sure we have everything I need. The best thing about them is they also take feedback and try to grow the program, and they value the high school educators' opinions.
What's different about Pitt's college and high school program is the level of support that you get, and the fact that the university and the CHS staff go out of their way to make the kids feel very much a part of the university, even though they're studying on their high school campus. And the support the teachers get.
The implementation is seamless, and it's so easy. All you need are teachers and students who are excited about educating youth for the next level of their educational experience, for college, for university.
College and high school is really and truly a benefit to me as a high school principal because of the traction that it gives our students in their pursuit of post-secondary success.
It gives them that one extra connection in their mind as far as heading off into college and understanding that it is something that is attainable for them.
And confidence and interest are what's going to drive all your students, whether they're average, below average, above average, high performing, to pursue learning and to take learning beyond the classroom and to think about learning at the next level. And college and high school provides that opportunity.